Nick, arm it in. Victor, corner. Victor, corner. Rob Strong. Flip back. Flip back. Hands up.
Thank you.
Let's go through. One more. Good take. Nick, Chris, come here.
3 and 24.
Let's go.
Nobody's in foul trouble, right?
I
White ball, right?
Victor, active!
Three, three. Three, three, heads. Sup? Sup? Come on.
more physical than that, right?
3-0.
No middle! Get there quick! Come on! Jump, right? Be aggressive, baby! Get there! Get off the board! Look up! Look up! Go, 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 go!
Thank you.
Middle. Look, look. Five, pull it out, pull it out, pull it out.
Good job, man.
Screen left, 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 scre
basket, T. Just protect your basket. Pull the screens out.
Thank you. so lazy. Sorry.
Locker room, locker room.
Thank you.
All right, we welcome you to Burlington, New Jersey and Doan Academy for a basketball game where first place is on the line in the Burlington County Scholastic League, the Freedom Division. Doan Spartans hosting the Pemberton Hornets. Matchup that should have taken place a week and a half ago. That first snowstorm of the two that we've seen over the last couple of weeks postponed it, but here we are. A 7-0 combined record between Pemberton and Doan. And it's Pemberton moving right to left, nearly turning it over, but a good save to keep possession by Isham McLean. Pemberton coached by Tim Calora. And there's Dan Williamson on the left side, the head coach for the Spartans. Ooh. Hard contact from Sean Congleton. And it's the first team foul by either team. Pemberton 4-0, Doan 3-0. No ties in basketball, so somebody's going to get their first loss here today. And to put a positive spin on it, somebody's going to remain undefeated. Swing it around for Pemberton. It's a three in the corner, and it goes down for Brandon Palmer. The Hornets strike first. Spartans strike back. Sean Hargrove for three. And we're cooking with gas early here. Let it fly from the near corner. That won't go. Palmer the rebound off the McLean miss. This is Cameron Downs leading the team in scoring. He dishes to McLean, who's now trapped by Evans in the corner. And Mike Evans gets it off his knee. And Doan's got some energy defensively. Three from Congleton, off from the left wing. This is Jordan Lomax, protects the ball and then finds some space in the lane to put it up and in. You can hear the Pemberton bench making noise. A good energy either way. As Congleton heads to the dish, it is an offensive foul called against Doan's Sean Congleton. That's his second in the first 2 minutes of the game. It's a Spartan team that is not particularly deep in terms of who they'd like to put on the floor. As this will be another foul against Doan, not Congleton. It's a against Evans, and it's in the act of shooting. A couple free throws coming for Jordan Lomax. Congleton takes a seat, and Elijah Smiley replaces him. One of two, it's Downs with the rebound and the putback. So 8-3, early lead. Sean Hargrove is pushed to the side, and that'll be a foul against Ish McLean. Big man Jason Njoga on the perimeter. It's Hargrove. Maybe had a little too much time. Njoga hits the deck on defense. He's okay, gets back up. And Pemberton swings it. Another three, this one also long from Brandon Palmer. Another offensive rebound though for Pemberton. Hornets get another open look. Lomax short. Look at the height from Downs, and works hard underneath, draws the foul on Sanchez. Cameron Downs going up. Averaging 15 points per game, actually 18 points per game. And number 15 now has four after 2 of 2 from the line. And a good start for Pemberton. Mishandle there, it's Lomax for an easy deuce. And Dan Williamson calls timeout. 12-3. We'll go inside the coach's corner. Meet Dan Williamson, the head coach for the Spartans, the Dean of Student Life and the Director of Athletics here. Bachelor's from Southern Illinois. Masters at Central Michigan. Stint in the Air Force. His professional fandom all over the map because of the different places all across the country he spent his life. Wizards and Bullets NBA fan, but a Tampa Bay Buccaneers NFL fan. Congratulations to Coach Williamson for the Super Bowl win. Twelve to three. Feeding Jason Njoga. Nice move by Jason, though he misses. Here's a Lomax three. Another offensive rebound. It's Marty Siegler with some good boarding. Four minutes into the game, that's been a developing story. As Pemberton has created a lot of second chances for themselves. There's Siegler guarded by Smiley. Now Downs will pull up, tough shot. And this ball will stay in the field of play. Good job by Evans as Brandon Palmer tried to swing it off his shoe. Here's Hargrove for Evans. He can hit from out there. Doesn't this time. Kind of slow of the pace here for Jordan Lomax. Looking for Downs, Evans intercepts. Levy Sanchez has to be careful off his knee and heading the other way. Pemberton giving Doan all sorts of trouble here in this first quarter. Lomax and Evans. It's another Palmer three, his second of the quarter. For 6 points, Brandon Palmer will give Pemberton its largest lead at 12. Stay here with Doan. Hands remained active for the Hornets. Sanchez. And now Sean Hargrove. Hargrove. Only 3 points. Here's Njoga, the rebound, and then he fades away from the baseline, went in and out. Downs with a strong move. tip drill off of Downs last, but the referee didn't see it that way. It'll be Pemberton ball. Sanchez may have gotten just a flick of it. Physical play, Downs hitting the deck. Jump ball, possession arrow will be in favor of Doan. Argro bring the ball up, averaging 13 a game. Here's Levy Sanchez, averaging 9. Tough shot for Sanchez, does draw the block. And it's Jordan Lomax, the guilty party. A couple substitutions coming in. Trevon Sherrington for Pemberton, replacing Ish McLean. And Mike Evans takes a seat, replaced by Ryan Halassa. Levy Sanchez, a healthy three. Three ball's gonna have to fall for Doan if they win this game. It's a consistent part of this Dan Williamson coach offense. Trevon Sherrington, heady play there. Second time already we've seen player just throw it out of bounds as they were falling. And throw it off of a opponent's leg and out of bounds, I should say. Here's Jordan Lomax. Good D from Hargrove, but Lomax has his way.
That's a travel.
7 points for Lomax. Do not count the shot here as Hargrove draws the foul on the floor. Third team foul against Pemberton. And this one against Marty Sigler. Argro might have been blocked by Downs. Yep, that's a double dribble or a carry officially on Jordan Lomax, who lost possession for just the moment, and that's all it took to turn it over. 45 seconds left here in the first quarter. It's Hargrove again in traffic. Strong rebound from Njoga, but he's trapped now. We'll get on the baseline, and he did.
Elijah.
He might have stepped out of bounds. Instead, it'll be a foul on the floor. Here comes Sean Congleton, as Elijah Smiley will take a seat. That's the second foul called against Marty Sigler. Speaking of two fouls, Congleton is now playing with them. He picked up that second with just 6 minutes left in the quarter. So he's going to have to be careful as he throws the ball in for Doan. Here's Congleton with Hargrove posting up on Lomax underneath. See him calling for the ball. That's the mismatch, couple inches on him. McLean comes to double. Somehow Hargrove comes out of the pack here. Launches the three. It's no good. Congleton had his pocket picked. And Cameron Downs is unleashed, and he's headed to the line after Hargrove fouls him. Tough swing there for Doan. A couple of good chances at buckets. And with 5 seconds left, it'll be Downs, another couple free throws. Six points in the first quarter for Cameron Downs. Final ticks. Congleton leaning, missing. And that'll do it for the first quarter. 19-6, the Hornets of Pemberton. Buzzing early. Pemberton ball to start the second quarter. Strong start for the Hornets. As three players have accounted for these 19 points. Six for Downs, seven for Lomax, and the other six for Brandon Palmer. Now three off the bank and good for Travon Singleton. See if the Spartans have an answer. Evans for three. Evans almost intercepted as Doan picks up the pressure. Instead, it's Downs who misses an easy two. Singleton pops it into the air and commits the foul. Actually, another heady play by Singleton. He's just trying to extend it, though he does commit the foul on the floor. We'll see if Doan, down by 16, does continue with that full court pressure. Right now, offense is the issue for the Spartans. Congleton for Sanchez. Only a couple three balls have accounted for the Doan offense. First points in the paint, though, for Jason Njoga. The junior big man for two. And now he's defending. He did enough there, but Downs is there to clean it up. Congleton, a three. Wouldn't fall. Hargrow working hard. Evans steals it. Sanchez missed it twice. And the easy ones just aren't falling for Doan. They're coming away with some steals, and here's another one. It'll be Doan ball. They're just not taking advantage of those turnovers. More credit to Doan for making things difficult defensively. Another Singleton three. This one off to the right, and it pops out to Congleton. It's going to go right at Downs. A little wild. Nothing happening there for Doan. And there's the two for Quincy Osorio. Fast. 26-8. Njoga for three. And the story for Doan, another one that went halfway down. Elijah Smalls for Singleton, and he's called for the travel. Evans, ooh, a weird looking runner. He was surprised at how open he was. He might have had the chance to just settle his feet and take a jump shot. Somehow Doan gets the ball back here. It'll be Congleton to throw it in. Hargrove. Evans, a deep three. Hargrove leaning off the side of the backboard, and Hargrove was grabbed. A foul against Pemberton.
Hey, leave the ref alone. Let me talk to him.
And Quincy Osorio.
That's the Sonner's fault. That's the Sonner's fault. Game's too fast for these guys.
A lecture here from referee to Coach Williamson. Actually, respect that from the referee. Making sure that the respect is mutual between referee and coach as Sanchez is called for the travel. I like that he didn't call a technical, but Njoga went up for it. He's called for the foul. It's the second foul on Njoga, and two free throws coming for Pemberton. Yeah, the reason I hopped off Mike is because I didn't see number three on my roster either. And he's also not in the book. So nameless for now. He missed the first free throw. So the technical is going to go against Pemberton. The free throw is good. I believe that's Jason Emmons. The technical is going to go against Pemberton because he's the one that wasn't listed in the book. So Doan will go the other way and get a couple free throws. Going to confirm that that is Jason Emmons, and it's Hargrove shooting for Doan. And a timeout for the Spartans. We'll be back to the second quarter from Burlington. Can confirm that it's Jason Emmons, number three for Pemberton. Sean Hargrove shooting the two technical free throws to penalize the Hornets for not having him in the book. And now it's Hargrove with Njoga following. No foul called. A lot of substitutions here for Pemberton, much of their starting lineup back into the game. Here's Congleton with Hornets surrounding him, and now a foul in transition. It's on, I believe, Jason Njoga. Foul is on Sean Congleton. I thought it might have been Njoga. Either way, it's the third personal for a Spartan. Congleton's got three, he comes out. Elijah Smiley in. Front end of the 1-1 missed as this three is off to the left. Good D from Smiley. Three ball no good from Jalen Corey. Hargrove receiving a screen from Njoga. Good pick and roll there. Njoga, though, misses the bunny. Hargrove still working hard. Got to admire it, and he draws the foul. He's headed to the line. I believe it's on Marty Siegler. It is, and I believe that's his third. Third against number 24. Six points for Sean Hargrove now. Here comes Cameron Downs back in, replaces Siegler.
Let's go, dig yourselves out! Dig it out of the defense! Dig yourselves out of the hole! Compete! Compete! Dig yourselves out!
Timeout call by Pemberton. 27-12, 3:03 to go here in the second quarter. Pemberton running the floor. Offensive foul. It's against Ish McLean. McLean, who averages 11, does not have a bucket yet here. Second against McLean. Cameron Downs guarding Sanchez. Now it's a battle underneath with Njoga. Reverse. His offensive skills are coming into focus in his junior season. Jason Njoga. A nice move. And Doan starting to pick up the intensity as they turn Pemberton over again. Again, it's a battle of the unbeatens here in the Burlington County Scholastic League. That's a travel on Njoga. Evans gets back and knocks it off a Pemberton leg. Things started to change for Doan when they began that full court pressure, though they're still down 13 here. Only a couple shots, actually a 1-1 for Sean Hargrove. As the foul is called on Hargrove hit the first. Oh, the foul was called on Osorio. It's the second. Now, Hargrove made that first free throw. Do they count it? Well, he hits that one. The first one didn't count. As they were subbing in while he was shooting. So one of two for Hargrove, but Elijah Smiley with the rebound.
Run your offense! Run offense!
Final 2 minutes of the second quarter. Smiley with a foot on the line is short.
Diamond, right there, Larry, diamond!
Doan will stay up with the pressure. Cameron Downs able to find his man across the floor, and then Njoga kicks it out of bounds. Up, up. Baseline jumper, no good. From Jason Emmons, here's Sean Hargrove. He's been the offensive star for Doan here in the first half, though a couple misses there. Numbers for Pemberton, whistle silent. The Hornets retain. This is Lomax, good, fine for Emmons, off back iron, and Lomax got it back. Oh, good pass. Leads to an open three from the top. Hargrove squeezes. He's doubled and finds Levy Sanchez. Final minute of play here in the second quarter. Sanchez will head to the free throw line. One of two for Sanchez. Jason Njoga. Able to step into the passing lane, but it'll stay with Pemberton in the half court. 35 seconds left. Lomax thought about the three. Hargrove quickly closes on him. The three is good from Palmer, his third of the first half. And Pemberton hits 30 in the first two quarters of play. Likely the last possession. It's Sanchez for three, and it's a dart right at the rim. 3 seconds, can Cameron Down get it up? He's able to get the pass away, and the bucket is good. Emmons able to flip it in right before time expired, and Cameron Downs with a gorgeous assist to finish the first half in style for Pemberton. 32-16 as we take a break at halftime. We come back for the third quarter here on the Play-by-Play Sports Network. And we welcome you back to Burlington. Happy to be your eyes and ears for this first place contest between Doan and Pemberton. Pemberton coming in 4-0 with that half a game lead over Doan in the Burlington County Scholastic League. And a 32-16 advantage as we start the third quarter of play. Some relative offensive struggles for Doan in that first half. And they're going to continue here into the first possession of the second. Brandon Palmer leading the Hornets with 9 points, 3 triples. 8 points for Cameron Downs, who sets that high screen. There's Palmer. And the three over Njoga. Wow. Jordan Lomax now with 10 on the game, and that was a tough one with the outstretched arms of the dangerous defensive man. That's the largest lead of the game, 19 points for Pemberton. Looking strong. Sean Congleton, wearing number 0, has 0 points for Doan, the leading scorer on the season. A block from Hargrove, he's the one leading the way for Doan. 8 points, picks up his dribble, uses Levy Sanchez. Hesitated a moment as Njoga was posting up. So the three from Congleton is short, and here's Ish McClain. Another Lomax three. A little long. Congleton uses a swim move and then takes contact from Lomax. And Congleton looking for his first points of the game. 3 personal fouls on Sean. That has been his issue so far in this one. Averaging 14 per game on the season. One of two. Oh, Lomax tripped up by Njoga, and that'll be Jason's third. And Lomax still down, a little slow to get up. So now the Spartans down by 18 in some foul trouble here. Lomax holding that right hamstring. Limps off the court and will be replaced by Quincy Osorio. Travel on Brandon Palmer, no argument. Hargrove for Sanchez. They have to start falling for Doan. Short from Levy. Numbers for Pemberton. It's McClain going right at Evans. Ish McClain's first 2 points of the game. There's a rebound for number 4. Oh, and a foul. Is it on Njoga? It is. That's his 4th. Four fouls on Jason. And as per usual, when he's in foul trouble, it's a big loss and a tough one to swallow for Doan. He's the one that clogs the middle in the half court. It's Ryan Halassa working the middle of a 1-3-1. Palmer for 3. Congleton able to challenge. Evans is fouled. by Elijah Smalls. Sanchez commits the offensive foul. Good work from Brandon Palmer to shuffle the feet. And the charge is called. Just the second on Levy Sanchez. Numbers for Pemberton and Downs. And Downs misses the six-footer. Sean Congleton tripped up at the top of the key. Cameron Downs commits the foul. Just the first on Downs. Hargrove from the elbow. Follow from Hargrove and go off of Pemberton. Been good hustle by Sean. Been following his shots all game long. Safely in play to Sanchez. Hargrove with McLean on him. Late whistle, but a foul called on Palmer. Check that, it's McLean called for the personal. Third on Ish McLean.
Hey, on defense. Q, you got two. Trey, you got 12.
Hargrove is now 7 of 8 from the free throw line. So 7 of his 10 points coming from the free throw line. 37-19. And we'll be back with more in a moment. A quick audio break. Block in the corner by Doan. It'll stay with Pemberton. 18-point game. Palmer once again trapped in the corner. Finds his man. Hargrove pops it out from behind. Halassa picks it up. And now Sanchez with eyes up court. Here's Sean Congleton. Step back three, Halassa. The rebound, needs help. Sanchez takes an extra dribble. And then is hit. He's holding his hand. Didn't look like it was in the act of shooting, but Sanchez will head to the line for 2 free throws. That was on Osorio. Back to a 17-point game. Palmer flashing high posts. It'll stay with Pemberton.
Shooter, hey, 2-1-2.
Here's Osorio. Don't staying true in this 1-3-1. Right wing, Osorio lost it. Congleton's got it. Halassa helped. And the foul in transition committed by Trevon Sherrington. Line change here for Pemberton. Three subs. Jason Emmons, Marty Sigler, and good to see Jordan Lomax coming back in the game after taking a shot earlier. Levy Sanchez, little mistimed with Sean Hargrow. Hargrow was cutting and then kind of stopped in the middle of his route. And that threw Sanchez off. Sherrington a three. That's no good. Nice tight roping by Evans. Leads to Hargrow. Twelve now for Sean. Oh, a foul against Congleton. In transition, Sean doesn't like it. That's his fourth. So with 2:30 left in the third, you've got two Spartans with four personals, Njoga and Congleton, and Elijah Smiley comes back into the game. It's been a frustrating game for Congleton. Sherrington, quick trigger. Rebound for Halassa. Here's Evans. And Mike Evans will draw contact heading into the lane. It's Lomax, the guilty party. Check that Jason Emmons. 17 fouls, though, against Pemberton. So Doan already in the bonus. First point for Mike Evans, averaging 13. 2 of 2 from the line. So you've got two of the top three scorers for Doan on the season. In Evans and Congleton, combined without a field goal. Timeout called Pemberton as Doan forces it. It's a full timeout for Tim Calora. Take a look at the upcoming schedule for the Pemberton Hornets. Next up against Bordentown. And then Florence and Cinnaminson all on the road. So a slate of games away from Pemberton before heading back home to face Maple Shade, Delran, and Cinnaminson. A look at the rest of February for this Pemberton team. Trying to get through it without a loss. Again, 4-0 to this point. And in good position with 2:18 left in the third. Though Doan making a run, down 13. They were down as many as 20. Play Pemberton on the ball. Hargrow the steal. Hargrow spinning. No good. Marty Sigler for McLean, and the foul occurs down low. It's on Halassa. A couple free throws here for Ish McLean. So a good foul by Ryan Halassa, forcing McLean to hit the free throws, which he does not. Hargrove sees a seam. It'll stay with Doan. From the elbow, Hargrove no. Halassa offensive rebound. Levy Sanchez, no look pass for Hargrove, who fades away. Cameron Downs got a piece. 3-on-2. Downs is fouled by Evans. Cameron Downs now in double digits. Smiley, deep two. It's Halassa swatted by McLean. And forcing Doan to stay on that side of the floor. Sanchez, tough shot. Bounced high. Doan ball. Hargrove attacks. Fights for it. Foul called. It's going to go against Cameron Downs. That's a 1-1 for Sean Hargrove. Just the second on Downs. Free throw clinic for Hargrove in this game. Doan trying to force a steal. Pemberton breaks through the press. It's Cameron Downs, nothing doing. And then the rebound coming down to Pemberton and Marty Sigler. Foul's called on Smiley, just his first. Sigler now the eighth different Pemberton Hornet to score. Evans for three. It's really deep and it's over the backboard, out of bounds. Final ticks of the third. Lomax, tough shot. Doan gets as close as 12. Pemberton goes to the final frame, up 14. To the fourth quarter we go in Burlington. And we welcome you back to the Play-by-Play Sports Network. 14-point game heading to the fourth quarter. Pemberton on the ball. And with the lead. Nice pump fake from Downs, and he got the roll. Oh, what a crossover from Sean Hargrove. Beautiful move. Had himself a nice game. Well, his team's still down by 14. Here's Downs, who answers on the other side.
Hey, Jordan, switch the ISO. Switch the ISO, quick. Switch,
14 for Cameron Downs. That'll be on the floor against Lomax. And Doan, who started this second half, or this fourth quarter in the bonus, will get another couple of free throws. Well, a one and one, but the way Sean Hargrove's been shooting, it'll be two. Eleven of 12 now from the free throw line is Sean Hargrove. Eighteen of his team's 30 points. Wide open, it's Downs. Courtesy of Brandon McLean, Brandon Palmer, excuse me. Hargrove for Halassa, wide open for three, too long. Hargrove fighting for it, it's Ish McLean instead for Pemberton. Hargrove, short. And Sigler will drive. Downs got it back. And then the foul called on the floor. That's a one and one coming for Pemberton. Foul's called on Halassa. It's his second. Playing good minutes in this one with foul trouble for two key Spartans. Haven't seen Jason Njoga or Sean Congleton for a bit. Downs already with 8 points here in the fourth quarter. Not even 2 minutes into it. Cameron looking for more. McLean is foul. Smiley is the guilty party. 19 fouls now. It'll be Nick Fusco coming into the game. Give Sean Hargrove a breather. A couple free throws good for Ish McLean. Smiley misses inside and then commits the foul 100 feet away from the basket. It'll be Halassa picking up his third. And the double bonus now for Pemberton. Cameron Downs will shoot the two free throws. Downs is 90%, 9 of 10 from the free throw line in this game. 21 points overall. Here's Fusco, who's blocked. Welcome to Varsity. And down, slams it for two. And Cameron Downs has just taken over here in the fourth quarter. As he knocks that one out of bounds, it'll stay with Doan, but number 15 is in some sort of zone here. 5:19 in the fourth. And he's got 11 points and just that just under 3 minutes of gameplay. Congleton and Njoga back in the game. Coach Williamson really has no choice now. Both of those guys have four fouls. Leaning in for two, it's Ish McLean. And Congleton draws contact. Two at the line for Congleton. McLean, ooh, looking for the oop to Downs. Just mistimed. 23-point lead. Here's Sanchez. Pemberton keeping their intensity up. Offensive foul against Hargrove. Pemberton forcing Doan a little bit out of control in this one. Tim Calora has got his team playing very well. Just the second foul against Hargrove. Foul against Pemberton. Goes against McLean, his fourth. For Sean Hargrove on just three field goals, the rest free throws. Both teams in the double bonus. Oh, and Jogo for a moment thought that he picked up his fifth. Instead, it's a travel. As trying to work around him was Quincy Osorio. Fusco. Oh, nice move, Levy Sanchez. Oh, the dunk from Downs wouldn't go down this time. Congleton called for the foul, and that's his fifth. Looked like pretty good defense. It's been a frustrating game for Sean, and he fouls out with just 3 points, no field goals for the team's leading scorer coming into this game. So it's the first minutes for Matt Pfister. Thank you. Downs comes away. Cameron Downs traps. It'll be Fusco with speed. Nick Fusco from the foul line drops it in. Good looking young player. And Nick Fusco, I know Coach Williamson very excited about him. As Njoka knocks it into the open floor and able to put in two. And all of a sudden, Doan within 15. Might be a little too late for the Spartans. That said, good effort here in the final minutes of the fourth. Take a look at the upcoming schedule for Doan Academy. Got Delran coming up. And STEM Civics. Games on the schedule, Cinnaminson. I think that Delran game on the 12th is just gonna be happening on the 19th. 22nd versus Riverside and PDS on the 3rd. Which would be the de facto prep championship. All Doan Academy home game streamed live here on the Play-by-Play Sports Network. Ooh, Fusco with the steal. Fusco finds Sean Hargrove for three. It's good. Dangerous pass, Pemberton gets through it. Lomax for two. 12 points for Jordan Lomax. And it stops the bleeding. Back up to a 14-point advantage with just 2 minutes left. And Njoka fades away from the free throw line. And Pfister almost chucked it off of Osorio. Give me a traveling violation against Osorio. Here comes Evans back in. Full timeout, Dan Williamson down by 14, 1:54 to play here in the fourth quarter. Another audio break here on the Play-by-Play Sports Network. Inspiring little speech from Coach Williamson to his Doan Spartans. Down by 14, but gotta admire this team. Fighting to the very last moment. Gonna need some threes though to fall, and pretty quickly with under 2 minutes to play here in the fourth. It's Levy Sanchez. Njoka, one-on-one battle. From the post, he knocks it down. Five-second violation. Here comes Doan, down by 12. Six points for Jason Njoka, by the way. Sanchez guarded by Downs. Hargrove. Back to Njoka. Back to Hargrove. He misses. Sanchez, though. Oh, there was some contact, nothing called. Hargrove will go to the line. It's been money in the bank for Doan. And the Spartans a chance to get within 10 for the first time in a few quarters. I got one, Allen. Yeah. One. Oh, when Hargrove misses his first in a long time. Approaching a minute left. Pemberton works through the pressure. It's Lomax. Foul from Evans. There'll be two free throws for Pemberton. And Marty Sigler. Rebound to Sanchez. Chance to bring it to single digits. Under a minute left though. And Lomax has the steal for Pemberton. Pendulum was swinging back in Doan's favor, but the Hornets, like they're gonna escape here in Burlington as the foul comes with 36 seconds. Ooh, Hargrove for three is fouled. Of 19 from the line is Sean Hargrove. And he brings Doan within 9 points. Heck of a job by Doan Academy. Down by 23, I believe, was the largest deficit. And they've cut it to 9 with 30 seconds left. Still a heavy favorite are the Pemberton Hornets. But the Spartans aren't going down without a fight. Nine-point game, Pemberton takes over. Doan will have the pressure. Try to get a steal, still down 3 possessions. Inbound to Downs. And Cameron Downs will head to the free throw line, just a second off of the clock. Pemberton has been missing their free throws lately. It's why Doan's been able to get back to single digits. Just the second miss from the free throw line by Cameron Downs. Now 10 of 12 from the line. 22 points on the game. It's Hargrove, short jump shot, it falls. And now another foul with the game, 59-51. Sean Hargrove called for the foul, just his third. Pemberton's going to send everybody back into the backcourt, and Marty Sigler able to hit the front end of this double bonus. Two big free throws for Pemberton. That'll just about do it with under 20 seconds left. Sanchez for three, chucks it up long, and the foul from Hargrove with 12 and a half. Dan Williamson congratulating Tim Kalura. Good game here. It'll be Palmer at the free throw line. Has not scored since he hit three threes in the first half. That'll do it. Good game. 61-51, your final. Pemberton improving to 5-0 on the season. The Doan Spartans suffer their first loss and drop to 3-1, but got to admire the fight from Sparty. As they were down big and cut it to as little as an 8-point game. So that'll do it for us. Your leading scorers, Cameron Downs finishing with 22 for Pemberton, and Sean Hargrove finishes with 27 for Doan. Foul trouble, though, early on for the Spartans, and they were not able to overcome it. Andrew Jersky, our camera operator. My name's Simon Rosenwasser, and we thank you for joining us. We'll see you next time here on the Play-by-Play Sports Network, the next home game for Doan Academy.